We beg the world to change, but fail to face it. Are we alive or a dead generation? If we all have a voice, then we can change this dead generation.